Hey friends, welcome again to my channel in Top Brain GK. In this video, we will talk about top 10 coffee producing countries by 2020. With a cafe at every corner in many cities around the globe, it comes as no surprise that coffee is one of the top commodities worldwide, as the third most consumed beverage in the world, after water and tea. Coffee beans are in high demand everywhere. Second, not only to oil, coffee is the world's second most traded commodity with about 500 billion cups consumed per year. Coffee beans are not only used for brewing a cup of coffee but also provide caffeine for beverages like cola, medicine, and cosmetics. There are two main commercially grown types of coffee beans. First one is Arabica, which accounts for 70% of the world's coffee. And the second is Robusta, which is far cheaper and easier to grow. A big difference between Arabica and Robusta coffee are the conditions in which they are grown. Arabica coffee is grown anywhere upwards of 600 meters on mountain tops and tropical environments, whereas Robusta coffee is grown anywhere from sea level to around 600 meters. I have put together a list of the world's top 10 countries producing Arabica and Robusta coffee in 2020. First, begin with world largest producing country, and that is Brazil. Brazil is the world's largest coffee producer, producing 35,58,000 metric tons of coffee. Brazil accounts for around 1/3 of the world's coffee. Arabica makes up 69% of coffee and Robusta making up the remaining 31%. Vietnam is the world's second largest coffee producer, producing 18,30,000 metric tons. Vietnam accounts for 17% of the world's coffee. Robusta makes up around 95% of coffee and Arabica making up the remaining 5%. Colombia is the world's third largest coffee producer, producing 8,58,000 metric tons of coffee, account for 8% of the world's coffee. Colombia only produces the Arabica variety. In fact, it is actually the second highest producer of Arabica in the world. In fourth place is Indonesia, which produces 6,42,000 of coffee. Indonesia accounts for 6% of the world's coffee. The island produces both Arabica and Robusta. Robusta makes up 91% of the production and the remaining 9% of Arabica coffee. Next up is Ethiopia, the first of the African coffee producing nation. Ethiopia produced 4,41,000 of coffee, making for 4% of the world's total coffee. All of the coffee produced in Ethiopia is of the superior Arabica variety. In sixth place is the first of the Central American countries, Honduras. Honduras produced 3,90,000 of coffee. That figure means Honduras provides the world with 3.6% of the world's coffee. All of the coffee produced in Honduras is of the Arabica variety. India is next as another major coffee producing nation in Asia. India produced 3,29,100 metric tons of coffee. That accounts for 3% of the global coffee output. In India, Arabica and Robusta are both produced, but Robusta dominates production at 73%, with Arabica making up the remaining 27%. The only North American country to produce coffee in the world, Mexico, producing 2,73,000 metric tons of coffee. Mexico production accounts for 2.5% of the world's coffee. Almost all the coffee produced in Mexico is of the Arabica variety at 96%, with the remaining 4% being the inferior Robusta variety. Another to climb up the ranks is Peru at 9th place. Peru produced 2,70,000 metric tons of coffee, accounting for 2.4% of the world's coffee. All the coffee grown in Peru is of the superior Arabica variety. Another of Africa major coffee producing nation is Uganda. producing 2,55,000 metric tons of coffee. Uganda's production provides 2.4% of the total output of global coffee. The bulk of coffee production is Robusta at 82% and Arabica accounts for the rest at 18%. So, here's a list of top 10 countries who produce coffee. Brazil, Vietnam, Colombia, Indonesia, Ethiopia, Honduras, India, Mexico, Peru, and Uganda. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.